Hello, hello. This is Goblin's Carpet Care down here in Ocean Pines, Maryland. And we're doing carpet cleaning today. This area here, the hallway here, this dining room area, this area here. And carpets do require pet treatment, so I'm going to probably bring out my 30-year-old hose machine, CRB. In this segment. So see you in the next segment. I'm putting minutes in. Enjoy. All that dry soil. All right, see you in the next segment. All right, guys, I'm here. Got my 30-year-old CRB. It's a little louder than the newer ones. Gonna use this. This will get the job done. I very rarely use a CRB, so I haven't invested in one, but I think I will this year. But anyhow, this is what's gonna get the job done. So it's gonna be pretty loud. So thanks, y'all.
Amazing already. Thing Host made like the best CRBs out there that can last for this. Is 32 years I've had this machine while I was a person I worked for first, and he has given it, gave it to me, so I hadn't had to buy one. And I don't, like I said, I don't use one a lot, so still does the job. And the thing is, it's just noisy. This area here. And the carpet is loose, but
All right, guys, I'm gonna finish up this here and see you in the next segment. Thank you. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this up. Remember to like and subscribe and share. We're gonna see you in the next one. Remember, God always wins at gardens. Thanks for watching.